might be the oppressive heat, but I keep catching myself glancing over my shoulder, only to find shadows and the astronaut staring back. Whenever I try to reach them, I find myself in a sandstorm. I can't seem to stop this from happening.
Encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable. Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Thank you.
Cliff spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
I dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed.